I'm Sam.
And I'm Grace, and we're your hosts for this year's 2018 All In for Mission. We're 3 weeks away from the big day.
And we wanted to remind you that we need 150 donations in 24 hours on February 28th.
We even have a couple reminders from Dr. Schmoll and Senora Walker.
Listen up.
Hello, I am Brett Schmoll, and I'm really happy to talk to you today. I teach history, geography here at Mission, and I couldn't be more excited about going all in for Mission. I've always supported it, and I tell you what, I've worked in a lot of schools. I've never seen a place like this where the teachers care so much for the students, and the students are so awesome. So I would really encourage you on Wednesday, February 28th, to go all in for Mission.
Hola, yo soy Senora Walker. Bienvenidos. Yo soy maestra de Español 1 y también de Español 2. Y me gustan mucho mis estudiantes de Español 1 y Español 2. Y me gusta enseñarles todos para hablar y escribir y cantar y bailar en español. A mí me gusta todo de la Escuela Misión. Y recuerdan, en 3 días es todo para la misión. ¡Donemos todos!
Thanks, Dr. Schmoll.
And if you don't speak Spanish, if my translation is correct, you should donate on February 28th.
And go all in for Mission.
What?
There's like a bug that like, did there, you see that?
There are little pods that fall from the street.
This is Sam and I'm Grace, and we're here to remind you that we're 3 weeks away from February 28th, all in for Mission.
Can we do this thing? Just stop laughing so we don't laugh.
Stop!
The little chuckle got me.
We're 3 weeks away.
And we want you to remind...
No, my gosh. Damn!
I need to pull it together.
Yes, you do.
I need to pull it together.
Damn!
I just need to get rid of it.